recently I had the chance to chat with the filmmaker who is Most Buffalo about his latest project. And here's something you don't hear all the time. He says it's something that really hasn't been done before, and I can confirm, I've never seen anything quite like it.
Thousands of years ago, necking used to be a form of making someone feel the weight of their stupidity when having done or said something.
It takes place in this fantasy world where slapping the back of your opponent's neck is kind of like the idea of life and death and sport and art.
I'm gonna be the greatest neckist there ever was.
And that comes from an inside joke that happened way, way back in grade school where people, like, if you would say something kind of dumb, you'd get a smack in the back of the neck, or people just did it to be funny, I guess.
If Joseph Springer Jr.'s forthcoming web series, My Neck, sounds a little weird and kind of ridiculous, well, hang on, because we are just getting started.
What we have it tagged as is a live action anime, which makes no sense because that's not what anime is, but it's inspired from anime. I can tell you can see the love and the passion and the literal blood, sweat, and tears that everyone put into it on screen. And I hope that gets conveyed across when people watch it, that it really is, it comes from fans and people who enjoy anime and that were really passionate on being a part of the world and making the world come to life for an audience. And I really hope that comes across that way when people watch it.
Joseph's desire to tell stories and delight audiences started when he first picked up a camera as a kid and started shooting his family vacations. He graduated from the Buffalo Academy for Visual and Performing Arts and Buff State's film program. He filmed My Neck, primarily in Buffalo with a few scenes in Attica, all with a local cast and crew. It's taken 2 years to get My Neck ready to release.
Somewhere inside, like, there's fireworks going off and all these magical things are happening, but I don't quite feel them yet. I think once people say that they've seen it, other than my girlfriend and my parents, it'll be a different experience.
And you can get in on the joke next month. My Neck will start streaming on Amazon Prime Video September 24th.
I won't lose to anyone ever again. Never.
So one of the things I loved the most about my chat with Joseph today was how hesitant he said he was to even get into this project. He wasn't sure how it would go to base an entire series on an inside joke, but ultimately he got into it and was like, this is fun. Let's just do it. And I thought that was such a great note to leave Most Buffalo on for today. And that is where we'll leave it. I'm Kate Welshofer. Thanks so much for being here. Be well, stay well, do the weird thing, and I'll see you next time.